So for those of you who don't know who Gabe is,
everyone.
He was a top trader for Steve Cohen's fund, SAC, and then he started his own shop in 2014 called Melvin Capital, named after his grandfather. And since then, Melvin has returned some of the most impressive numbers in the hedge fund industry.
And good research.
A cursory Google search.
Unbelievable. Dumb Pete.